Well, I think lots of us can't imagine ever running a single solitary marathon, 26 miles, but how about running 42 of them?
Yeah, that's exactly what an Oak Crest Village resident has done, and today he celebrated his 50,000th mile. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has his inspirational story.
It was 39 years ago when Bob Growley decided he needed to lose a little weight, and he started running. Today, Bob Growley took off with his sons and a few friends to mark a milestone, his 50,000th mile of jogging.
Little did I realize some 39 years ago that I would end up with 50,000 miles, but I've been very fortunate. I haven't had too many problems physically, and I think it makes you feel good all over just to continue. It's addictive. It's addictive.
Bob started jogging 39 years ago when he wanted to lose some weight. As a matter of fact, we did a story on him back in 2008 when he was preparing for the Baltimore Marathon. Bob has kept accurate records of how far he's run over the years, and more importantly, he's still running at age 84.
He's a great guy. I know him well, and we're all very proud of what Bob's done.
I wish I could run like that. He'd go out in any kind of weather and run, and he enjoyed going to the marathons. He enjoyed running with our son, and it's just been a wonderful experience.
Thanks to Bob, his sons are both athletes. In fact, his son Craig, who's in his 50s, runs marathons with his dad.
Tremendous inspiration. In fact, he's the one who really got me into running and my brother into biking. So for the whole family, he's been there and very much of an inspiration to all of us. Rain or shine, he's out there all the time.
So shortly after noon, Bob crossed the 50,000-mile finish line. And as you can see for yourself, even at age 84, athletes still get all the girls. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.